really good job of keeping it. Maybe that's why she tried to close the distance in that second round, even though she didn't have much success in the grappling department in round one. She figured, I can't even punch with this girl right now. But I think she quickly realized that she doesn't have much of a chance down there with Jessica Rose Clark.
She has not thrown anything with her right hand.
Oh, just a lot of kicks at this point.
Kicks and the straight left jab.
So it always reminds me of when Uriah Faber, bro, he broke both his hands against Brown. And he used his elbows, tucked it out. She's definitely tentative. You can tell just the way she's holding it. She's shying away, putting her left side way more forward.
So firing the kicks.
Obviously, Rose Clark doesn't seem to know or have any idea that her arm is hurt.
She's in closing distance.
Yeah, she's still throwing. She's landing kicks. She might even be winning this round. The volume that she's throwing. But she, you're right, but she has not even attempted a punch. That is obviously bothering. Good body kicks on Paige Van Zandt. But Jessica Rose Clark marching forward, looking for punches. Surprised she has a shot or attempting to take down there.
And patient in this third round is Clark. Of course, you would think that winning the round, and as it appears Paige Van Zandt is doing, not enough at this point.
No, not enough. But at least the things that she is trying and going for are ending shots. You know, she's just throwing jumping kicks, flying knees. Flying knee again. She's landed that a few times.
Oh, a nice yeah, throw right there.
Yeah, that was a nice counter combo there from Jessica Rose Clark.
Under 2 minutes.
Good leg kick too from Clark.
Lands up at the clock for Van Zandt.
She lands that flying knee with a broken arm to get the finish. That'll be a story for sure.
And softening up the body of Clark, certainly.
Normally in significant body strikes
by a wide margin.
Really good cardio and pace from Paige Van Zandt. And having lost both those rounds on the ground, still coming out, it doesn't even seem tired at all. Kick there, blocked by Clark. Not much on that right kick. It's tough to throw that many kicks. That's exhausting. If you don't have a right hand, set it up or if you tried there.